And now, live via analog four-track recording tape from the Silverado Canning Garage of Frank and Candace Long, we somewhat proudly present A Bongolong Christmas.
Okay, laddie. Now drop those sleigh bells now. Drop the sleigh bells. Now, step away from the sleigh bells. Step away from the sleigh bells. Now, young man, what is that you have between your shoulders there? Is that a head? Methinks you're not using your head. Can't you read the signs here? This is a no sleigh bell zone. So be stepping away now, laddie. Seeing that it's Christmas, though. I think I'll be letting you go this time. Saints be praised. Now don't you be coming in my territory again with those sleigh bells, laddie. Oh, dearie, dearie. I can't take it anymore. Christmas, Christmas. Drummers and sleigh bells, drummers and sleigh bells. And here, my fifth drummer this week. What do they do with them sticks anyway? Do they pound themselves on the head of the drums? Bells, bells, I can't take it. Where do they hear this at the office? One more time.
interrupt this program with an important announcement.
You're on, go.
Oh, okay, can I, are you ready? Is it ready?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good, good. Merry Christmas.
Go.
Well, that was it. Merry Christmas.
We now return to our program, which is already in progress.
bum bum bum. A newborn king to see, ba-dum bum bum bum. Our finest gifts we bring, ba-dum bum bum bum. To lay before the king, ba-dum bum bum bum. Rum bum bum bum, rum bum bum bum. So to honor him, ba-dum bum bum bum.
Thank you. You better look up. You better prepare. Soon we'll be meeting him in the air. Jesus Christ is coming to town. Blessed are those who walk in his way. He will return one glorious day. Jesus Christ is coming to town.
He knows your every heartbeat. He counts your every hair. Have faith in our Lord Jesus,
for he's the only one who cares. In the book of life, he's written the names, for when he returns of those he will claim. Jesus Christ is coming to town.
We'll be right back. calling. If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time. Please hold while I try that extension.
Goodbye.
You're back. Right, laddie. I've warned you once. The second time it is. And now, hand over those sleigh bells. Give them to me right now. And you, move along. Go. Move along. Oh, I like the sound of these. Sure, I like this a lot. Dashing through the snow. Merry Christmas.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
These words from Isaiah in the Old Testament prophesied the birth of Jesus. 700 years later, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying,
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take to you Mary, your wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit, and she shall bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. Now all of this was done that it might be fulfilled which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet Isaiah, saying, Behold, a virgin will be with child and will bring forth a son, and they will call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us.
On the night Jesus was born, shepherds were keeping watch over their sheep, when an angel of the Lord stood before them, saying,
Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign unto you, you will find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
As you celebrate Christmas, remember that Jesus was born to take away our sins. If you believe in him and accept him as your Savior, all of your sins will be forgiven and you will have everlasting life.
Candace and I hope that you and yours have a merry and blessed Christmas this year and always.